All right, guys, thank you for joining us again. Fierce Slunk level 50, Sexy Sandwich 41, Farewell Duck 23, and Conky Dong 15. Let's do this shit. We're gonna switch it up a little bit. Keep it fancy in here.
And let's take them to the Club Cribberino!
That was a little dramatic, I'm sorry.
No, I'm not.
God, this song is good.
So much carnage!
Oh, you will notice as well, Samus, I did change one more thing on her. We got a move somewhere in between there. I don't remember where it happened. But we went ahead and gave her the charge, the melee charge shot. So whenever she charges that shit, she shoots it. It's not a projectile. It's a fucking thing like in front of her in a cone. You'll see it. She'll do it. I'll tell her to.
So just so you guys know, this is exactly what it looks like here. We haven't really talked about it, but I live on top of a volcano. So that's my house right back there. It's like Mount Doom. It's back there. It's a lot of death going on here. Yes, I told her, charge it, and she's going to. Now release it!
Release the Kraken!
Samus, go! Do the thing!
Don't you die on me!
Alright. Well, if nothing else, it's going to be a great stage to show them how to tech. We keep getting launched, so grab onto something, bitches. Oh, okay. Bye, Zelda. Okay, bye, Link. Okay, bye, sex. Oh, okay, she's back.
Link, you're embarrassing me. Go to your room.
So much death. But yeah, we live on Club Crib Drive. If you're looking there, like where there's that, like the fluvial lava area right there, right by Link's head. Just go to the right and just a little bit up. And there's a road that takes you to the cave that takes you inside. Then you take the elevator up, and then that takes you to the house. Just in case you guys want to come say hello. Death everywhere. Just, it doesn't look like it, but it gets pretty breezy here, so bring a jacket. On your way here, you're gonna need a jacket. When you're in the lava vicinity, not so much, but on the path here, yes, you will need a jacket.
song. Sounds like Kingdom Hearts. It's awesome. So would anyone else have shit their pants? It would not have happened, obviously. But if Sora was in the game. Like, I'm holding out for Smash 5 or 7, whatever they're calling the next one. Just give me Sora. Come on. I just want a Keyblade and then his final smash. He could go into the, what is that, the final mix mode where he had the two Keyblades and then you had the fucking flying around. You had the different, the magic mode and then the flying around with the two Keyblades just fucking floating there and he was just moving his hands and Keyblades going all over. Samus, do the thing. Go. Now. Shoot it. Guys, you've got to stop jumping into the lava. Just, oh, there was. There, yeah, I kind of saw it. Someone just touch Samus. She will die if you just flick her. Or jump on her head, bitch.
Link, stop killing yourself!
Punch Donkey Kong and is right in his conky dong. Oh. I'm going to have to change that up B for Link. It has a little more power, but it's lacking in range, and he's kind of stupid, so he needs that extra range there as a buffer. Because he's stupid. Alright, a minute left, you bastards. We haven't forgotten about the live streams either. We haven't really gotten a chance to do those yet. I've been focusing on getting the equipment together, and now I'm focusing on getting videos out, a variety of videos, things like that. But I'd like to do some more live streams. If you guys are interested in it, let us know in the comments. I would be down to even do an hour and a half live stream of just making stages. Or maybe we could do, like, just a normal thing here where we have bets going on. Oh, what the hell? Someone touched something. Oh, shit. Link, you are a disgrace. Really? really Donkey Kong. Guys, this is just... this is embarrassing for everyone involved. Especially you, Fierce Lonk. You only get... everyone got exactly 3 KOs. Alright. That was really fun, though. So this next one looks like it's going to Famich. We have her at a 45. Ferwelda is at 29. And Conky Dong's coming right up there. He's at level 20. We're coming right back, guys. Feel free to comment, like, subscribe if you're not subscribed to us yet. We like to have fun here. But yeah, we'll be right back. Thanks for joining.